Alright, everybody, we're going to try out some more Subnautica. I played this game earlier, but I actually kind of liked it. I was getting hooked into it, and I realized I'd already been playing an hour. And I had things to do today. So, I mean, that's every day, but... Alright. But yeah, where we left off, I don't quite remember. We'll find out. Okay, yeah, we had gotten power back to this pod. I mean, what that actually means, I don't know yet. Hold up. Oh, okay. I thought that was telling me how much of it I haven't explored, but... Okay, see, those... Those look like a lot of those things I'd seen on the seafloor. Like, I'm trying, it seems like there can be so much to this game. Like I said, I've only watched a little bit of it played, and it was early on about where I'm at.
Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Oh. Okay, I'm guessing the ship's gonna blow up. Actually, yeah, see, I wish there was a way for me to get to the ship. I don't know if that's a thing. Even getting close, you get radiation, and I feel like that won't go away once it blows up. And I haven't seen anything about, like, a radiation suit. That's what I need right there. Battery isn't hard. Yeah, battery isn't hard. Wiring kit, I'm not sure. And the computer chip, I ain't really looked into a whole lot yet. But yeah, because there's like base building and stuff, and I hadn't seen that in what I saw. Okay, what was it? Computer chip. I need to find gold. I've already got copper wire. I've already got... What was the other thing? It was... Battery. Copper wire. And... Dang it, I already forgot them. Alright, well, hold on 1 second. Alright, well, yeah, sorry about that. I am back. Okay, yeah. The base gun. Can I just find it here, too? Yeah. Computer chip, wiring kit, battery. Okay, yeah, that's what I need to find gold for. Computer chip, wiring kit, and battery.
Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Here I am. I went away. I didn't pause it or anything. Running. This is my last food thing.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay. Computer chip, wiring kit, and battery. Gotta find silver ore. That, I've already got copper ore, just new mushrooms. Alright. It's basically, I got more exploring to do. Maybe when that thing blows, that'll put a lot more salvageable stuff around here. What is that? Is that another tube? I don't think I've really went this way. Oh, my inventory's full. Come on. That ain't what I meant to do. A big ship. The inventory was stackable. Alright, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna make some more ingots. It takes up less room. Oh, all you gotta do is have it and you can cook it. That thing will cook it? Okay. Won't argue with it. Okay, that takes up 10 ingots, or titanium. That's good.
Seek fluid intake. Thank you.
Right. I think that's like more storage that I could put in the water. And the way it reads, it should stay.
Vital signs stabilizing.
That's my last of the filtered water. I guess I'll put this locker right here below this. This would make the most sense. That is tiny. Alright, which way was I going? This way. When I was finding stuff. Like, I don't know. I mean, at some point, I guess I'm gonna have to go in one of these caves. Like, there's a lot of stuff I ain't found yet. It's getting dark. I wish there was a way to sleep through the night. Come on. At least I know where I'm at. Was at. And I don't think I had too much important stuff that I could have dropped.
Receiving pre-recorded distress call, laying back.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. Three okay. Out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Okay, I was gonna say, there's more people.
Receiving pre-recorded no. Distress call, laying back.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us.
Emergency.
Seriously.
A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core.
Uh-oh.
The reactor will reach a supercritical state. 18 minus 10,
ooh.
9, 8, 7, 6,
that's
5,
crazy how fast that thing moved. How close are we?
3, 2.
Whoa.
Suit has been added to your blueprint database.
Oh, now it gives me a radiation suit. I was saying, I heard like a Geiger counter going off. There's people over there. Fiber mesh and lead. I ain't found any lead. I don't really like going out at night. I like these things because I let these air bubbles out. So if you can, you're around one of them underwater, you don't really have to go up. Why is that still glowing red hot? Something I'm big. Oh. Alright, it's daytime. I might go and I guess swim all the way over to those people. There's some goodies on that. There's gotta be some goodies on the ship. It's convenient that they gave me a radiation suit after it blew up. I don't want to pick it up. I want to open it. Copper wire. I have some of that. Yeah. Need a wiring kit. I hate how the details come up right in the way of the area. Okay, now I need silver. Alright, the suit. What did I need for the suit? Okay, I got one lead. Store it. Oh. Alright. Make more ingots, take up less area. Don't know what to do with that. I mean, or these eggs, if I'm honest. Boom, ba doom, boom, boom, boom. And here in a minute, well, after I'm done doing this, I may go on and go to those people. Whether it's actually people there anymore or not, they might have supplies that I don't. Of course, food's getting low. As were some of these little things, sounds like they're laughing. Copper. Salt deposit, that's what they look like. Alright. I feel like there's some stuff in the bottom down here I ain't been to yet. I've got a few of the seeds. Scrap. Like, salt deposits are good for curing food. I'm guessing the cured food would probably last longer than cooked food. Hold off on grabbing some of the scrap metal at the moment. Takes up a lot of inventory space, and it's easy to find. Oh, they're sunk. Alright, let me get up here. Okay, there's more salt. Something attacked them, or they had problems. Yeah, go back down, salvage their stuff. Huh. Why can't I pick up fragments of stuff?
Integrating new PDA data.
Alright.
New blueprint acquired.
Anything else? I'm guessing not. Maybe here near it somewhere. More salt. Scrap. I'd like to find some silver or something. just grab some one of these fish too. Mirror. Got him.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Alright, screw it. I have a fish. Get in here and cook this fish. Hopefully it gives me plenty of nutrients.
Vital signs stabilizing.
God, didn't give a whole lot, but okay, a compass, I mean that's somewhat useful, but not necessary at the moment. Okay. All right, I need silver.
Carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cellar rig to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
His little thing killed them. Oh. Oh, hold up. Was that the radio going? Is that the noise the radio was making?
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's going to take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's going to have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime?
All right, so people's looking.
Calorie intake recommended.
Oh my god. Is there a way to, like, grow my food? I still gotta figure out. Oh, dang it. Yeah, that's what I was just about to say. Like, I need to figure out a way to get some water. Okay. I can get water out of them.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh, guess what? I need food.
New creature discovered.
Miss some fishies. Alright, I've gotten several things. I'd like to keep these for water. I'll make water out of them. Cook a peeper.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. Vital signs stabilizing.
Get me some water, got me some food. Wanna eat the food because it don't take no time to go down. And I'm going to drink a water. Like, do I have a way of making those nutrient blocks? Because they did a lot. They filled it all the way up. See, those aren't doing anything really for food. Yeah, so you want to cure it if you're storing it for a little bit. Oh, I can make bleach. Alright, where would bleach be? Oh, maybe here. Yeah. Make me some bleach!
It is an essential chemical used for cleaning wounds and purifying water.
Make one more. Store it up. Nothing on the radio. And we're in daytime again. Alright, I still need silver. I need silver. Ayo, silver! Away! Oh yeah, there was that one big tube over here. Okay, how did that just fall?
New creature discovered.
Oh, lead. I think that's all I needed for the radiation suit.
30 seconds.
Ooh. Copper. And it was the that silicon stuff, wasn't it? silicon rubber. Oh, is that telling me there's a radio thing coming in? I think it is. Oh, fiber mesh. How did I make that?
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
Alright, fiber mesh. How do I make that? Oh, I gotta get more of those samples. More samples! And then I can go explore that sheep.
The sheep?
Yeep, yeep. I need weeds. No, that's not what I meant. Titanium. E. There's weed though, yeah. Okay. Like, I don't know if those things will attack me or not. He started looking at me. Get the other fiber mesh and the lead. Okay, I still have the lead on me. Alright. Let's make this suit. Yeah.
I'm getting my radiation suit
so I can go to Chernobyl. Huh. What's the point in unequipping something? I'm not sure. Alright, well, we got our radiation suit. As far as I'm aware, I should now just now be able to go over to that ship. But I think I'm gonna hop off for a bit, and then we're going over to that ship. I'm gonna have to empty my inventory out, so I might make me another locker, maybe two. I wanna go over there empty, because there's gotta be some stuff I can use, like something useful. I wonder how much of this world you can really explore. See, okay, these things are jacked up. Why does it look like they're just landing in air? Alright, anyway, sidetrack. Alright, yep. Yeah, look out for the next one. We'll be exploring that ship. See ya.